And then he's low. And then he's low. My island's museum is currently under construction. It's actually in the process of being built in the meantime. So by all means, hey. Of course they crafted a shovel. How do I know how to get crafty about a shovel? So how sturdy is the net? Nope. It's not sturdy at all. It's just a flimsy net. Building doesn't make it easy though, I can tell you that much. Huh. How about this? So about this from the sugar out in the meantime. Right, so Yashalon spend £5,000. Yashalon like 5,000 of them at least. Me, I'm getting those iron nuggets like crazy. Wow. In any case, though, about how many apples I'm going to sell, how many apples I'm going to sell. Why do I see that? They're like almost, they're almost full actually though. So by all means, I did have some stuff I should have put in here. My God. Wow, he really, there's actually two at once. In any case though, course I'm gonna put this there. Mini table. One else you need though. Mini table. This you mean like essential. Speaking of essential, one of us essential. Touring, bathroom, toilet, organization guide. Organization that allows you to bring more stuff in my pockets and not having much of an issue. I don't know how much room I have in my pockets and so on. Yes! Money rock! It was in need of being calm, obviously. But again, all I did though is that I can fit like 20 things in my pockets in the meantime. Get over here. Oh man, I should have room for only one more thing in my pocket. For now though. Oh. Man. I won't. In any case, I definitely have some. So, again, I have some stuff I should want to put into my in-law closet at this house. Because I don't have any room in my pocket for the time. Only one. I put only one thing. No. But Ms. Roach, how many things do I have in the meantime though? Right, hey, I should have 20 items in there. Shady shakedown. Oh my god. Bam. So, phew, right, hey. In any case though, okay guys, what does matter as of right now is that I actually have like at least 10k bills in my pockets consistently. if you don't know why, well, here's the reason. If there's a glowing spot, I can actually put. Bells in that glowing spot. And of course, well, money tree is one of the results. And then money tree for sure. And as of right now, I actually have 20,000 bells in it. Gotcha! Right, hey! I just got a new catch! In any case though, I'll call it here for an episode, so to just watch it for you. Subscribe, check out all their parts. Till next time.